Hey guys, Mr. Nair with D6 here, back for part 19 Pokemon XD Gale of Darkness. I decided to skip to the next part because the last part is starting to get a little bit long, but ooh! Nader, you've grown tough, haven't you? Now we get into and we are somehow back here at this house. So Crane is back. Okay, so now it's time for the feature of purifying shadow Pokemon that a Pokemon Coliseum did not have, which is called a purifying chamber. And my back started itching. These here are called sets. Pretty much what you do is that you put Pokemon... Like, edit. Okay. Z to go to your Pokemon party. Now, pretty much what you do here is that you take a shadow Pokemon. Like, let's say I want to start purifying, Wait, which is the highest level? I'm sure there's stuff, hey. I should probably start taking the items from these guys. The black glasses? Charcoal? I should probably do that. Wait, no. Put in set one. Now, what you have to do is... Pokemon. Now see that little bar on the left? That little blue bar on the left? That is a tempo on how... Tempo, knowing how long it's going to take without having to get purified, so... This... I do like this... So that's pretty much how that works. Yeah. Wait, no, I don't want to go back in. I think I want to go back in. Now. Now, these Pokemon, don't worry, just feeling him is actually going to go back in my party, but I just want to take the items from these Pokemon. Okay, so now let's go ahead and go to Pokemon, item, take charcoal, item, take black glasses. There we go. Now, I did not want to do that. Now let's go ahead and go over to the Pokemon storage. There we go. Now, I'm going to start getting to my items. There we go, black. Oops, I can't use them. Black glasses, I'm gonna give these to Mightyena. Charcoal, I'm gonna give this to Houndour. Data, you, could you go upstairs and ask Dayton how he's doing? Dayton is the man in the room next to the director's office, remember? In the compiling, he was compiling the basic data.
Hey, call the time, so show people go.
I'm not tired. Okay. So, that's like one reason why I do like the game better than the last one. So guess what? So I guess where Dayton is. I think he's like downstairs actually. Plus one mining. By the way, a little bit of spoiler alert, but at the same time, a little bit. Once again, I know I barely ever get comments, but you guys want me to do the battle CDs? Like I said, no one really views my videos, and I don't really get comments on it very much, but if I want to do battle CDs, just tell me in the comments. Anyway, let's go. So a pirate town, just like Agate Village, this is also in Pokemon Coliseum. Why'd you stop for a second if you're trying to catch her? What an idiot. This guy's a douchebag. They don't even deserve anybody reading them. You don't know where they read in the first place. Because, like I said, if you guys... If you know me, then you know that I hate reading with a passion. You can probably expect a little bit of recording from me tomorrow. But not much, because I have work tomorrow at 6. Man, I think there might be items around these places, I think. Not here? Okay. I'm sure there's not any in there. Okay. Start heading up the elevator. This is Sec right here. Alright, I don't remember. Is there anything up here? I doubt it, but is there? I guess you can heal here, which is pretty nice. Oh, so you can't go up here yet. Okay. See you guys next time. I think I'm gonna meet you guys outside this building. Alright, see you guys then.